Underwater robots are mostly can do high-performance movement in water. The robotic fish mechanism of locomotion used in many applications such as ocean development, military operations, and marine environment protection. The main objective of fish robot can travel the difficult environmental conditions. It can do high-efficient swimming and noiseless propulsion. The above equation is used to get the sine wave in MATLAB for the motion of tail.